It was a relatively simple device that Jack Kilby showed to a handful of co-workers in 1958. Little did this group of onlookers know, but Kilby's invention, called an integrated circuit, was about to revolutionize the electronics industry.